In this video, you will get a quick rundown of our Thunderbolt OTDR. As you may know, an OTDR is a very valuable piece of test equipment out in the fiber optic testing field. It can give you the distance of your cable as well as physically determine where and how severe any faults are along that line. For example, it can tell you where there is a bad fusion splice or where you have a highly reflective event caused either by an old mechanical splice or a mated connector pair. The Thunderbolt has 7 critical fiber optic tests, and they are an OTDR, a power meter, a visual fault locator, an end of fiber checker, a gigabit analyzer, reporting software, and an optional connector inspection probe. So let's go over all these applications. To navigate around the main menu screen, use the rotary dial wheel in the top right-hand corner of the unit, or simply press the arrow keys to highlight the application you wish to enter. To enter the application, press Enter at any time, or depress the rotary key. Here's the OTDR functioning with a loss, distance, ORL readings, as well as an event table displaying all the events, whether they are reflective or non-reflective. The power meter, which is included on the unit, works as any power meter would. You just hook it up, take a reference, and start testing. The end of fiber checker allows you to conduct a quick 5-second test that gives you the distance of the cable, the amount of attenuation occurring, as well as the dB per kilometer loss that is occurring on the cable as well. The gigabit analyzer allows you to find out if your cable is physically able to handle 1 gig or 10 gig network traffic. The VFL, or visual fault locator, is a simple red laser that has about 4 to 5 kilometers of range to do a quick continuity test on shorter runs or to find macro bends or breaks in your cable. The project mode is there to set up a project if you're going to be testing multiple cables of the same length in the same location, and it organizes all the data easily and effectively. As you can see, our Thunderbolt OTDR can handle a range of different testing applications in the fiber optic testing field. Once again, this OTDR can measure your distance and identify physical faults in your cable. If you would like pricing or a quote, please contact FIS by phone or visit our website at fiberinstrumentsales.com.